Hello everybody out there on YouTube land. Welcome back to another episode of Picking Texas. Today I am going to head over to Cleburne. That's a little town about an hour southeast of where I'm currently living. So we're going to go ahead and head over there and go to a couple places and let's see if we can't find anything.
Thank you.
want to get some games out of the case over here. I'd like to see this whole little thing, but the ones on this side are hard to see. That would work. I definitely want a couple of them over there.
Okay.
Just from over there, it was hard to see what all he had in here. Yes, I saw. That's why I'm gonna jump on a few.
Might as well.
That's right. I definitely want the Ninja Gaiden. Okay. And the two on this side. Yeah. Nah, those are all movies. These up here on this little shelf. The next one down. Yep, yeah, those right there. Yeah, I'll get both of those as well. I think that'll do me for today.
Alright.
Yeah, I had no idea this place was even here. I was going through Facebook last night on the marketplace, and this guy, the guy that has this booth, had a listing. Uh-huh. I was like, oh, perfect. I know what I'm doing tomorrow.
Yes.
I'm going to Cleburne. Okay.
And it's same like this, big area.
Well, I'll be going
did
up.
Did you see all his?
I did. He's got it packed over there. It's tight to get through around those corners.
He's got more. He's definitely not open today.
Oh, well, that's all right. It'll give me something to do tomorrow. All right, guys, we're back here in the car. I just got done there at the Red Horse Antique Mall. And I gotta say, I was pretty impressed with that place. It's a three-story antique mall that I've never been there before. I just found it on Facebook Marketplace last night. One of the vendors had a ad for his booth. So I came over and checked it out this morning. I did come away with three games from there. I picked up Uncharted 2, Diablo 3, and Ninja Gaiden Z, all for the PS3. Everything at his booth was 50% off, so I got all three of these for a pretty good price. Nothing's too crazy. These will probably go up on eBay. I don't think I'll keep any of these. I just don't have a whole lot of PS3 inventory currently, so I thought I'd pick up a few. After I got done there, I cruised over to Game Exchange and picked up Starsky and Hutch for the GameCube. This is for my personal collection, so this will be kept. You will not be seeing this one on eBay. And then after there, I stopped at the Goodwill in Cleburne, and surprise, surprise, they actually had some games. The Goodwill here in Granbury, where I live, is awful. It never has video games. But they had a pretty good selection. They had about six or seven games. I tried to take some footage with my phone, because I don't wear my GoPro into Goodwill. They seem to not like that, so I tried to get a little bit of footage on my phone of the games on the shelf. I'm not sure if I'll use it. I'm not sure if the footage turned out any good, so that may not be in the video. But I picked up Dead Space 3 for the Xbox 360, Dragon Age 2 for the Xbox 360, and the deluxe edition of Dragon Age Inquisition for the Xbox 360. These were $4 a piece, and from what I saw online, my service wasn't fantastic inside there, but these are about $10 a piece. So $13 in total, I rounded up so they could keep the change. So 13, hopefully around $30. These will be on eBay after I get the cases cleaned up, get the GameStop decals, stickers and stuff cleaned off the front of them. They will be listed. So, all in all, guys, come along with a pretty decent little haul of games today. And that's all I have for this video, guys. Just remember, there's always that next pick.